In the classroom, Judy Ann has fun and works even harder.
I did. I've known Judy Ann since like sixth grade. She was always known as like the super nice, you know. She was always a good singer. She's just one of the nicest people I know, and she always has been that way.
Judy Ann helps her peers, and she makes sure that they're performing at their best ability. Even when Judy is not at school, she still finds a way to keep her class on track.
My advice for working with me and then implementing that, I mean, for example, she's gone today, but she had a slide ready and knew that she wanted to keep us on task, so we have everything to go for upcoming issue.
Judy finds different ways to enjoy newspaper and loves to hear about other people.
My favorite thing about newspaper and what I love about it is that you get to find the hidden stories that our school has to offer, the things that people don't know.
Judy stays true to what she believes, and she doesn't change unless it's for the better.
I think it's just her easygoing nature and seems to be very bubbly and personable to everybody. And I also like that she's very dedicated to what seems like her like morals and foundation and how she was raised.
Signing off at Parkfield High School from Trojan TV News, I'm Jason Maupin along with Tate Smith.